noticed time and time again in the field is I really need some type of portable magnifying glass to examine objects I find, especially coins and small objects. And I really don't want to worry about it getting scratched or lost, and I wanted to do it for no cost. So when you're scrapping items, particularly old 1980s VCR camcorders, which you can find at local thrift stores for $2-3, a lot of times in working order, you can take them apart and get this really super high quality focusing lens off the end. And this has a pretty good magnification power. It's like 18 power up close, and it's perfect for examining small objects. So I removed one from an old camcorder, and I glued some of the remaining pieces together to make this housing, and then I drilled two little holes and ran a small keychain loop through it, and now I can hang it on a cord and just let this suspend around my neck, and anytime I grab something, it'll be right there, and I can focus in on it really easily. And if anything happens to this in the field, it gets ruined, lost, whatever. Who cares? It costs me nothing, and I can easily get another one. And this is just perfect. And of course, this would be great for any magnifying needs you have, rock pounding, or whatever you're doing, whatever your hobby. And this is a perfect little cheap project for you to make. And for metal detecting, this will be really, really cool. And I used a waterproof epoxy to put it all together. This piece fused together, and it's going to be extremely strong. Even if I drop this, it probably won't come apart or anything. Who knows, this might last me my lifetime. Hope you enjoyed this project. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.